cross your fingers. We're in this together, fans. And now let's call the Netherlands.
Fans and Netherlands. Truth.
Good evening.
Hello, Denmark. Good evening.
Hello. We're looking forward to hearing your results.
Can we talk one at a time, please?
Here are the results of the Dutch vote. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Don't break your heart.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points. La Turquie, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points. La Slovénie, 4 points.
Lithuania, 5 points.
Lithuania, 5 points. La Lituanie, 5 points.
Greece, 6 points.
Greece, 6 points. La Grèce, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Good work, men. I have that in the sweep. Keep going.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. La France, 8 points.
That's the best song in it.
Denmark, 10 points.
And who are the Netherlands going to give 12 points to?
Le Danemark, 12 points.
Scoring is always so eccentric.
No, no, no. The 12 points go to Estonia.
Estonia?
And Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
Quel surprise. But
thank
no.
Thank you very much.
Thank
not
you
if you've been
much.
Watching the Eurovision
Bye-bye.
For a long time.
And we will now try to call up Iceland. Good evening, Reykjavik. Are you with us?
Reykjavik looks
Hello,
a little depressed.
Hello, Ross Gambler, Holster, Copenhagen. This is Reykjavik calling.
Hello.
And here are the results of the Icelandic vote.
Thank you.
What's that?
Lithuania, 1 point.
Excuse me once again.
Lithuania, 1 point.
Lithuania, 1 point. La Lituanie, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. L'Espagne, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points.
I'm getting her vote before she speaks. That's a neat trick, isn't it?
France, 4 points.
France, 4 points. La France, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
What's the betting Iceland give 12 points to Denmark?
Slovenia, 6 points.
Slovenia, 6 points. La Slovenie, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points. La Suède, 7 points.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
Estonia, 10 points. L'Estonie, 10 points.
I like that Estonian song from the beginning.
And listen now and listen good.
Guess what? There's a surprise. They've only given 12 points to Denmark for the last 25 years.
Hold someone. Thank you very much,
Thank you. Okay. From Iceland, we're moving on to Bosnia and Herzegovina. Good evening, Sarajevo.
Good evening, Copenhagen. Good evening.
May we have your results, please?
Yes, of course. Here are the results of the Bosnia and Herzegovina vote. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Lithuania, 2 points.
Lithuania, 2 points. La Lituanie, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points. La Suède, 3 points.
Estonia, 4 points.
Estonia, 4 points. L'Estonie, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points. L'Espagne, 5 points.
Israel, 6 points.
Israel, 6 points. Israel, 6 points.
Croatia, 7 points.
Croatia, 7 points. La Croatie, 7 points.
There's a lot of neighborly voting going on here.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
Slovenia, 10 points.
Slovenia, 10 points.
See what
La
I mean?
Slovenie, 10 points.
Stick together, boys.
And finally, France, 12 points.
And France,
hey, no points.
Points
for Denmark. The crowd will go mad. But that's good for France.
That completes the results of the Bosnia-Herzegovina.
The music lovers of Bosnia.
All the best and good night.
And it puts Estonia in the lead.
And now we will call up Norway.
Hello, Masha and Søren. Good afternoon. This is the calling from Oslo, and I have the results of the Norwegian vote for you.
For heaven's sake, cheer up, man.
Right,
cheer
ahead.
Up.
Iceland, 1 point.
Excuse me.
Iceland.
Iceland, 1 point. Island, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Swedes will never speak to the Norwegians again.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points. L'Espagne, 4 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malta, 5 points. Malte, 5 points.
Slovenia, 6 points.
Slovenia, 6 points. La Slovenie, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
They have a surprise package. Estonia.
And finally, Denmark, 12 points.
Well, that pleased nobody in the hall.
Wonderful Copenhagen, the points of the Norwegian boat.
Thank you very much.
Well, you can see that's Denmark in the lead.
Okay, so let's call up Israel.
What about a few votes for the United Kingdom here?
Shalom, Jerusalem.
Shalom Erev Tov, go after Natasha and Søren.
Go after Johan.
Otak for Idaili Cho.
Tak skal du have.
Otak for Idaili Cho.
Mange tak, thank you.
Thank you very much.
May we have your results, please?
We are here at the IBA. Yeah, we are here at the IBA Channel 1 studio in Jerusalem. Here are the results of the Israeli vote. Slovenia, 1 point.
Slovenia, 1 point. La Slovenie, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points. La France, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points. La Russie, 3 points.
Lithuania, 4 points.
Lithuania, 4 points. La Lituanie, 4 points.
The Netherlands, 5 points.
The Netherlands, 5 points.
That gets them off the bottom.
5 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points. L'Estonie, 6 points.
7 points from Israel goes to Denmark.
And Denmark, 7 points. Le Danemark, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. La Suède, 8 points.
Greece, 10 points.
Greece, 10 points. La Grèce, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points from Israel goes to Spain.
And Spain, 12 points. L'Espagne, 12 points.
It's probably just between three or four countries, even
and
at this early stage.
The results, the points
Estonia,
of the
Greece,
votes.
Denmark.
Go often, Laila Tov, good night France. From Jerusalem.
Good night.
Shalom. Good night.
Shalom. So we will move from Jerusalem to Russia. Good evening, Moscow. Are you with us?
Good evening, Copenhagen. From the bottom of the Russian heart, I'm greeting all the participants of Eurovision. Many thanks for such a great show.
Oh, come on.
And now the results of the Russian voting.
She's had a couple of vodkas anyway.
Netherlands, 1 point.
The Netherlands, 1 point. Le Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
Thank heaven.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points. La Slovénie, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points. L'Estonie, 6 points.
Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malte, 7 points.
Germany, 8 points.
It's Germany, extraordinary, isn't it, the voting?
Points.
The difference in musical tastes and indeed prejudice.
Lithuania, 10 points.
Lithuania, 10 points. La Lituanie, 10 points.
And the 12th goes to France.
And France, 12 points.
That brings France into the reckoning. And so it should. Crowd are not all that keen. Estonia
you,
is still in the lead, as you can see.
Thank
France in second
much,
with Greece and then Denmark.
So, we could sort of rearrange the list here so we could see a ranking list.
Yeah, can you do that?
Yes, I can.
So, this is what it looks like for the moment. It's Estonia in the lead.
Oui, c'est l'Estonie qui mène avec 48 points.
Yeah, followed by France, Greece, Denmark, and Slovenia. Can you rearrange them again?
I can rearrange it now. So we go back.
Great, so let's continue the
let's
voting,
continue.
Shall we? And the next country we're calling is Sweden.
God afton, Natasha och Sören.
God afton, Josefin. Hej.
Och grattis till en jättefin kväll I Köpenhamn.
Tack så mycket. But we better continue in English.
We better do that. Here are the vote from the Swedish people. We would like to give Lithuania 1 point.
Lithuania 1 point. La Lituanie 1 point.
Poland 2 points.
Poland 2 points.
Sweden tend to give the Swedish public tend to give votes to the less privileged countries.
Malta 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 4 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 4 points. La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 4 points.
No, 0 points for Bosnia.
And Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points. L'Espagne, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
Slovenia, 7 points.
Slovenia, 7 points. La Slovenie, 7 points.
And Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points. L'Estonie, 8 points.
And Denmark, 10 points.
They didn't give them quite the 12, did they? Who are they going to give the 12 to?
And the Swedish people would like to give Greece 12 points.
And Greece 12 points. La Grèce 12 points.
They had a big group in Sweden, and that puts them in the lead.
See you at the after party.
Okay.
Thank you.
Only the bridge away, you know.
That's true. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good. Bye.
So we will move on now to Lithuania. Good evening, Lithuania. Are you with us?
Yes, I am. Hello, Copenhagen. Vilnius calling. And here are the results of the Lithuanian vote. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Sweden, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points. La Suède, 2 points.
Ireland still with no points. Portugal
United
with
Kingdom,
no points.
3 points.
Latvia with
United
no points.
Kingdom,
and
points.
Norway with no points. That's
Union,
a real surprise.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points. La Slovénie, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Not much for the leaders.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. The Denmark, 6 points.
They're falling behind a bit.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points. La Lettonie, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10
I'm going
points.
To bet that Lithuania will give the 12 points to Estonia.
Estonian, 12 points.
I've been doing this program
Sorry,
too long.
Once again.
It's Estonia.
It's Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Lithuanian vote.
Thank you very
good
much.
Night.
Good night.
Thank you very much. Good night. And from
Estonia,
Lithuania,
were a good
we're
bet. 25 to 1.
Latvia. Good evening.
These are going to give a few to Estonia as well.
Hey Denmark, good evening, Europe. Latvia is online. Parken Stadium, do you feel fine?
I'm sure they do. We all do. May we
That's
have
great.
Your results, please?
No, I'm going to perform
yeah, sure.
for a little longer if I can.
Yeah. You look great. No,
yeah.
wait.
Oh, thank you.
You look really great.
Yeah.
And now the winner is what we miss. And me and my brainstorm friends would love to send you the real Latvian kiss.
Oh, thank you.
And the results. Germany, 1 point.
A Glasgow
Germany,
kiss is what that
point.
Boy needs.
L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points. La Grèce, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
They're not all bad.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points. L'Espagne, 4 points.
Lithuania, 5 points.
Lithuania, 5 points. La Lituanie, 5 points.
Sweden, 6.
Sweden, 6 points. La Suède, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Russia, viva la Roca Pops, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points. La Russie, 8 points.
Yeah.
We love you, Denmark. 10 points.
Well, watch where the 12 points go.
So it's Denmark, 10 points. Le Danemark, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points with all our greetings and best wishes and hugs and kisses go to our neighbors, Estonia.
Ah, what a surprise.
Yeah. So it's Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
Oh, yeah.
Those were the results from Latvia. Have a nice party, guys. See you.
Thank
you very much. Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Clear off.
So let's call up Croatia now.
This looks like another 12 for Estonia, I'd say.
Hello, Copenhagen. Zagreb calling.
Hello, Zagreb.
Natasha and Soren, you've done a great job, and the audience on stadium is absolutely gorgeous.
Thank you very much.
Is that girl standing in the middle of the road?
Let me tell you the results of Croatian road.
She is. A tram will hit you.
Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2
hey
points.
Hey ho, hey ho.
2 points.
Oh. There'll be trouble in the Balkans.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
Mind United you, Kingdom, 3 points.
Estonia is a long way from the Balkans.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points. La Suède, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points. La Turquie, 7 points.
Is this where Denmark catches Estonia?
Slovenia, 8 points.
Slovenia, 8 points. La Slovenie, 8 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 10 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 10 points.
Of course, their neighbors.
Herzegovina, 10 points.
And finally, Denmark, 12 points.
Denmark, 12 points. With Denmark, 12 points.
Back in the race.
That's all, folks. See you next year. Bye.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Okay, looks like we're going to have an exciting evening. We're going to Portugal now. Good evening, Lisbon.
Hello, Copenhagen. Lisbon calling. Here are the results of the Portuguese vote. Ireland, 1 point.
Oh, it gets Ireland off.
1 point.
Get off the null.
Up one.
We don't want Ireland relegated.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
We can't be relegated. We put too much money into it.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway,
I am amazed at the poor showing in Norway. I thought that was a very good performance, a strong song.
Greece,
what do I know?
4 points.
Greece, 4 points. La Grèce, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Netherlands, 6 points.
Netherlands, 6 points. Les Pays-Bas, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points. L'Espagne, 7 points.
Denmark, 8 points.
Denmark, 8 points. Le Danemark, 8 points.
Germany, 10 points.
Who's going to get the 12 from Portugal?
Okay, Germany, 10 yes. points. L'Allemagne, 10 points.
And France,
12 points. And France, 12 points. La France, 12 points.
You can't call it, can you? This is the Eurovision.
Of the Portuguese vote. Bye-bye.
Thank you very much.
Denmark.
Maybe we should try to rearrange the scoreboard again.
Let's try to rearrange it again now.
Don't try an ad-lib, son.
There we go.
You can see it.
But. Then again, we're only halfway through.
But popular country in the lead now, it's Denmark with 87 points.
Yes, it is. And let's go on now. It's very, very exciting.
It is. Maybe we should say before
we'll
we go on
it
that it's Denmark followed by France. And now I can't remember the other countries, so we have to go on.
Okay, I'll go on now, and we will call up Ireland. Good evening, Ireland.
Good afternoon, Copenhagen. Good afternoon, Copenhagen. Banachty Ovalia clear. This is the result of the Irish vote. Lithuania, 1 point.
Lithuania, 1 point. La Lituanie, 1 point.
Slovenia, 2 points.
Slovenia, 2 points. La Slovenie, 2 points.
Spain, 3 points.
Spain, 3 points. L'Espagne, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points. Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. L'Allemagne, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. La France, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. La Suède, 8 points.
That was for the ABBA song.
Estonia, 10 points.
Estonia, 10 points. L'Estonie, 10 points.
Is he going to go to Denmark?
12 points to Denmark.
Too true.
And it's Denmark with 12 points. Denmark, 10 points.
The result of the Irish
That's a clear lead, but it's far from over yet.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Okay, next country we have to call is Spain. Good evening, Madrid.
Good evening, Copenhagen. Madrid's calling. Good evening, Denmark.
Good evening. We're looking forward to hearing your results.
Okay, here you got it. United Kingdom, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point. Le Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Okay, no more holidays in Spain.
Slovenia, 2 points.
Excuse me, could you repeat that, please?
Slovenia, 2 points.
It's Lithuania, two points.
No, it's not. It's not.
Slovenia, 2 points.
Slovenia, she's trying to say.
Slovenia, 2 points. La Slovenie, 2 points.
That's right.
Thank you.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. La France, 3 points.
Very eccentric voting from Spain. There always is.
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points. Malte, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Portugal, 6 points.
Portugal, 6 points. Le Portugal, 6 points.
There's a blow for the Iberian Peninsula.
Kiss and 7 points.
Denmark, 7 points. Le Danemark, 7 points.
Into the three figures.
Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points. L'Estonie, 8 points.
Clinging onto their heels.
Germany, 10 points.
Germany, 10 points.
What are all these votes for Germany?
Points.
Ah, of course.
And the 12th goes to Greece.
And Greece, 12 points. La Grèce, 12 points.
They're making a late surge.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
And that was Slovenia.
So
Slovenia.
Let's see a top five ranking, shall we?
A top five ranking list.
You got it, you can see it.
106 points.
There's only four can win it now.
France, Greece, and
possibly
Slovenia.
Only two.
Race,
it is.
Estonia, Denmark.
Mais maintenant, nous appelons la France. Bonsoir, Paris.
Bonsoir Copenhague, bonsoir Natacha, bonsoir Soren.
Bonsoir. En avant.
Merci pour cette merveilleuse soirée et que de talent ce soir.
Merci.
Voici les résultats du vote français.
Merci.
Slovénie, 1 point.
La Slovénie, 1 point. Slovénie, 1 point.
Suède, 2 points.
La Suède, 2 points. Sweden, 2 points.
Grèce, 3 points.
La Grèce, 3 points. Greece, 3 points.
Danemark, 4 points.
Le Danemark, 4 points.
Let me just tell
Denmark,
you
4 points.
That the votes are registered during the interval. Please.
Espagne, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points. Spain, 5 points.
Allemagne, 6 points.
L'Allemagne, 6 points. Germany, 6 points.
That was a chess to remember, you remember.
Turquie, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points. Turkey, 7 points.
Estonie, 8 points.
L'Estonie,
big surprise back in the whole evening.
8 points.
Israel, 10 points.
Israel, 10 points.
Quel dommage.
Israel, 10 points.
Et Portugal, 12 points.
The Portugal, 12 points.
I will go Portugal, to the foot of our escalier.
C'était le résultat
barking.
Du vote français.
Absolutely
Merci
barking.
Merci beaucoup. Et au revoir. Bonsoir.
Merci et bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Bonsoir.
The Portuguese entry's got one more point
and
than the United
France,
Kingdom.
We're moving on to Turkey. Good evening, Ankara.
Hello and good evening from Ankara.
May we have your results, please?
Of course you can. Here are the results of the Turkish jury. First of all, 1 point goes to France.
France, 1 point. La France, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Denmark, 4 points.
Denmark, 4 points. Le Danemark, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
More barking voting here.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
It's what gives the Eurovision its elusive charm.
Israel, 7 points.
Israel, 7 points. Israel, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. La Suède, 8 points.
Croatia, 10 points.
Croatia, 10 points. La Croatie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points goes to Estonia.
And Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
And that was the result of the Turkish jury. Goodbye.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.
You are the weakest Bye. Link.
Bye.
Let's move on and call up the United Kingdom.
He'll be Colin Berry, I'll be bound. Look at him.
Good evening, London. Are you with us?
We are indeed. Good evening, Natasha and Søren and all of you at the Parken Stadium, Copenhagen. Indeed, this is the BBC in London. Having collected all our 450,000 telephone votes for this 46th Eurovision Song Contest, I'm pleased to give you the results of the United Kingdom. Beginning with Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Spain, 3 points.
Spain, 3 points. L'Espagne, 3 points.
Lithuania, 4 points.
Lithuania, 4 points. La Lituanie, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points. L'Irlande, 5 points.
I might save the boys yet from relegation.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
Greece, 7 points.
Greece, 7 points. La Grèce, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. La Suède, 8 points.
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. The Denmark, 10 points.
What will the UK juries or and great people of the UK
Estonia,
give the 12 points
12
to
points.
Estonia? They did.
Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
And that completes the results from the United Kingdom. A very good night to you over there in Copenhagen.
Thank you so much.
Goodbye.
I think
now
it's time to see how.
Let's rearrange
the
them once again
right
so
now.
We have the ranking list.
Why are we not getting that. This in rhyming couplets?
So, c'est l'Estonie qui mène avec 132 points.
Yes.
Estonia's in the lead with 132 points.
But it seems like it's a very close race now between Estonia and Denmark.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen.
Anything can happen.
And Denmark's followed by Greece, France and Sweden.
Yes. And we can tell you, for those of you in here that didn't get the French part, that Christine just told us that it's only the first 15 countries that will continue to next year's song contest.
That's true.
Unless you're putting a lot of money
go
in.
On now with the voting.
Let's move on. Let's
it's
rearrange it once again.
We have to hear how people in Slovenia have voted. We're calling up Slovenia.
Copenhagen, this is Tatiana calling.
Hello, good evening.
Hello, Copenhagen. Let's play Ljubljana Calling. Here are the results of the Slovenian vote. Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. L'Espagne, 1 point.
Lithuania, 2 points.
Lithuania, 2 points. La Lituanie, 2 points.
Poland, 3 points.
Poland, 3 points. La Pologne, 3 points.
Netherlands, 4 points.
Netherlands, 4 points. Les Pays-Bas, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Good
La
to
Croatie,
see that nobody's points. Got 0 points this year.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
Just a bit too far behind now.
Bosnia, Herzegovina, 7 points.
Ah. Bosnia, Herzegovina, 7 points.
That'll be the old pals acting.
Bosnia,
Herzegovina,
7 points.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
And now please another big hooray from the park, and you're so great. We give Denmark 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. Le Danemark, 10 points.
Is it going to be 2 years in a row?
And the 12 points go to Estonia.
Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
Oh, it could be Tallinn next year.
These are the results of the Slovenian vote. Have a great party over there and see you.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Let's call up Poland now. Good evening, Warsaw.
Hello, Copenhagen. Good evening. Dobry wieczór.
It's the political correspondent.
The results of the Polish vote. Here they are.
Thank you.
Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. L'Espagne, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points. La Suède, 5 points.
Slovenia, 6 points.
Slovenia, 6 points. La Slovénie, 6 points.
Now I think it's something interesting for you. Denmark, 7 points.
Denmark, 7 points. Le Danemark, 7 points.
It's interesting, but not what they wanted to hear.
Greece, 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points. La France, 10 points.
And finally, Estonia, 12 points.
And finally, Estonia, 12 points. L'Estonie, 12 points.
Yes. And that completes the points of the Polish jury, the Polish vote. Thank you very much.
Going to take a bit to catch Estonia now. Denmark have lagged a bit behind.
It is very, very exciting now, isn't it?
And you both look very excited.
But, we have to continue.
We most certainly do.
Mm. We're calling Germany.
Hello, good evening, Copenhagen.
Good evening.
I don't know if you can hear this or if you can see it, but behind me there are more than 14,000 people. And we enjoyed your show. We had a great Danish evening. So thank you, Denmark, for this great, great Grand Prix evening. Thanks a lot.
Thank you
and
very much.
And beside of it, let's see. Beside of it, let's see if we have some points for you. So
let's
here are
see.
The results of the German televoting. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
We got no more than 3 points from anybody.
Croatia, 3 points.
Croatia, 3 points. La Croatie, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points. La Slovenie, 4 points.
Poland, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points. La Pologne, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
And to our friends in Turkey, we give 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points. La Turquie, 7 points.
For Greece, we have 8 points.
Greece, 8 points. La Grèce, 8 points.
Estonia, 10 points.
Estonia, 10 points. L'Estonie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points, 12 points, to Denmark.
Denmark, 12 points. Le Danemark, 12 points.
Okay, that makes it a little closer.
It's so exciting now. We better see the ranking list once again.
So
this is what it looks like right now. It's Estonia in the lead with 166 points, followed by Denmark, Greece, France, and Sweden. But still, very close race between Estonia and Denmark, isn't it?
Yes, 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 it is. Let's hurry up and move on. Let's call up Estonia. Good evening, Estonia.
Good evening, Copenhagen. This is Tallinn calling, and here are the results of the Estonian vote.
Thank you.
Starting with Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
How many votes are Estonia going to give to Denmark?
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Spain, 3 points.
Spain, 3 points. L'Espagne, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. La Russie, 4 points.
Slovenia, 5 points.
Slovenia, 5 points. La Slovenie, 5 points.
Greece, 6 points.
Greece, 6 points. La Grèce, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points. La Suède, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points. La Lettonie, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points. La France, 10 points.
And 12 points go to Denmark.
Hey! Have they shot themselves in the foot? Have they shot themselves in the foot? Don't forget, Denmark have to vote yet, so they cannot vote for themselves.
I think we better see the ranking list once again.
Yes, we have to do that.
To see how it looks now.
Well, from what I can see,
only 1 point between
Bosnia, Portugal,
Estonia and Denmark.
Netherlands.
Now it's still Estonia in the lead with 166
Portugal, Netherlands,
points,
Latvia, Poland, Ireland, Norway, Iceland, and Bosnia could all be relegated.
And we have only 3 more countries to go.
Yes, yes, we do have.
It's very exciting. Let's call
up
Malta.
For goodness sake.
Good evening, Malta.
Good evening, Copenhagen. This is Valletta calling. I would like to thank you for a lovely evening. It was a great show.
Thank you.
And here are the results of the Maltese vote. Bosnia has a governor, 1 point.
It's Bosnia Herzegovina, 1 point. La Bosnie Herzegovina, 1 point.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points. La Russie, 2 points.
I can't see Estonia being beaten now because Denmark can't vote for themselves.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Thank you, Malta.
Turkey, 4 points.
Turkey, 4 points. La Turquie, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points. L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Le Danemark, 6 points.
I think that sunk it.
Greece, 7 points.
Greece, 7 points. La Grèce, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. La Suède, 8 points.
Croatia, 10 points.
Croatia, 10 points. La Croatie, 10 points.
And finally, Estonia, 12 points.
Estonia,
that's
12
it.
Points.
That's
Lesley,
it.
12
next,
points.
Next year is Tallinn. Oh, yeah. Trust
that
me.
That completes the result of the Maltese vote. Thank you once again and enjoy the rest of the evening.
Thank you very much,
we
Malta.
Will. We will.
Goodbye.
You will, but I'm not sure about the crowd here.
I'm sorry. We'll have to see that ranking list once again.
Yes, we do.
It is Estonia in the lead, 178 points, followed by Denmark, 171, then Greece, 142, France, 132, Sweden with 90, and Slovenia with 70 points. It couldn't be more exciting.
And from 22 points down, the last eight will be relegated, and they include Ireland, who won the thing five times, six times.
Yes. But now, let's call up Greece. Good evening, Athens. Are you with us?
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, Denmark. Good afternoon, Copenhagen.
Good afternoon.
You've done a beautiful job. Congratulations. We do thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You are a lucky man. Your partner looks as ravishing as ever.
It's the diplomatic correspondent from Greece.
I know.
So, this is the result of the Greek vote. And I think we are going to be the ones who will decide the winner.
I don't think so.
We most certainly are.
I think we've got the winner.
Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Israel, 2 points.
Israel, 2 points. Israel, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
France, 4 points.
France, 4 points. La France, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Le Danemark, 6 points.
Well, that's
Croatia,
the last nail in the coffin of Denmark,
seven
I'm afraid.
Points.
Croatia, 7 points. La Croatie, 7 points.
Spain, 8 points.
Spain, 8 points. L'Espagne, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points. La Turquie, 10 points.
Uh-huh.
And 12 points
to
go to Estonia.
Estonia,
you got it.
Points.
Estonia, the winners. There's no way back now.
This concludes the vote.
There's 20-year-old Tanel Padar.
Thank you very much.
And 50-year-old Dave much. Benton from Aruba.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Very
thank much. You.
Oh.
Before we can actually tell people who the winner is, we have to hear how people here in Denmark have voted. So let's hear it. God aften, Gry.
God aften. Hello, Copenhagen. God aften, København. I have to tell you the results of the Danish vote. Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
Okay, I'm not so sure that I am. I'll try my best. Poland?
Poland, 1 point. La Pologne, 1 point.
Iceland? 2 points.
Iceland, 2 points. L'Islande, 2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points. La Turquie, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points. La Grèce, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. La France, 6 points.
And I don't know how to say this, but I have to. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
You did a very good job. Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points. La Bosnie-Herzegovina, 7 points.
It was a little mistake. Now the problem comes. Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points. L'Estonie, 8 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points. La Suède, 10 points.
And the final votes from Denmark is Malta with 12 points.
Malta, 12 points.
Have a nice evening.
12 points. Thank you very much.
Have a nice evening.
Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2001, it's Estonia.
198 points.
Congratulations.
So.
Congratulations. Is there something?
All right.
Is there something?
Are you ready? Are you ready? I can hear you. Are you ready?
But we will have to give you this first.
Denmark.
Don't drop it.
How did you feel sitting out there?
Is it the real one?
It's the real one.
It was a long stress. You know, all of a sudden it seems like it takes a year before they give the points. And your adrenaline is going to start running. But thank you, Denmark. Thank you.
And here you are. Hold
it
on
was
tight.
A wonderful week. Thank you.
Here you are, boys. Yep.
Here you are.
Copenhagen is
very, very big flower.
The most beautiful city in the world.
I think that's it.
Okay.
That's what it's all about.
I'm gonna give you the whole different dumb breaking.
I will. I will hold it. I won't break it. I promise.
I love you, Mom.
Is there something you would like to say to the audience tonight in here?
I love you all.
Well, that's a very clear message. Thank you. And congratulations
really
again.
You. Yeah. That's
it. Congratulations.
So, would you like to hear the song once again?
I won't. Okay.
Okay.
Well, we're not the winners. We're just holding
hold it.
Because we have to hear the song again. But for now, we have to say that
all
the
job is done.
There is nothing more to say.
Good night, Europe. We'll meet again
some sunny day. So let's hear Estonia and everybody!
Congratulations!
Στάδιο Πάρκ, είχαμε ένα μικρό πρόβλημα με τον ήχο. Πανηγυρισμοί για την Εστονία που κέρδισε και βεβαίως το νικητήριο τραγούδι για μια ακόμα φορά. Ακούστε το και θα πούμε τις καληνύχτες μας μετά.
Sing again, two of us together again. The hot December, we don't win.
Young and handsome, they say.
Come on, take
the kick, the settlers out the door.
Kick the settlers out the door.
And roll the carpet from the floor.
Ha, carpet from the floor, yeah.
So let us parents hit the room.
I hit the roof, I hit the roof.
The two of us who know the moves. The carnival time.
Just to be so light to light.
Oh, let the roller coaster ride. It's going for a ride now.
A ride into the summer now.
Round and round and round we go.
I leave the windows open wide.
Wide open they can stand.
I let the music pour inside.
Uh-huh.
Not even time. Now take a wind. The starlight from my snow.
Feel we believe.
Κυρίες και κύριοι, αυτό ήταν το νικητήριο τραγούδι για τον 46ο διαγωνισμό τραγουδιού της Eurovision. Το ψηφίσαμε και εμείς με 12, το ψήφισε και όλη η Ευρώπη. Για πρώτη φορά στα χρονικά η Ελλάδα κατέλαβε την τρίτη θέση, μια πολύ μεγάλη νίκη γιορτάζουμε σήμερα. Μια τεράστια νίκη με τους Αντίκ και το τραγούδι του Νίκου του Τερζή και του Αντώνη του Παπά. Θα σας δώσω από τώρα ένα ραντεβού για τον χρόνο στην Εστονία. Ξέρουμε πως θα το κάνουμε, μπορούμε να πάρουμε για την πρώτη θέση, είμαστε πολύ ευχαριστημένοι με την τρίτη. Σας αφήνω κάπου εδώ, ανάμεσα στους ρυθμούς του νικητήριου τραγουδιού. Σας εύχομαι μια καλή νύχτα και πάντα τέτοια, πάντα τέτοιες θέσεις να παίρνουμε, τις πρώτες εμείς οι Έλληνες. Καλή σας νύχτα από μένα, τη Δάφνη Μπόκοτα που ήμουν μαζί σας για τρεις ολόκληρες ώρες από την Κοπεχάγη και από ολόκληρη την ελληνική αποστολή που πραγματικά έδωσε μια μοναδική μάχη με υπέροχα αποτελέσματα εδώ στην Κοπεχάγη της Δανίας. Καλή σας νύχτα.